Tony got the ball and he chipped it, and to this day I would say it was probably he was taking a big chance with it really, because it could have got anywhere. But anyway, it just seemed to fall into my lap, and I went around Stu Wilson and I think McKegney was the fullback for I broke his tackle, and Brian Williams was coming across from the far side, and somewhere about 5 to 10 yards from the line, I offloaded to Christy, and Christy went in.